describe what you do to me. If I did it, it would sound like 100 symphonies.
The sun would ascend from the sky just to see.
So for the first night of Hanukkah, I wore this blue and white outfit, and my scarf is just from a little stand in Italy. And then the sweater I'm wearing is from H&M. And then my pants are just white pants from American Eagle, and I'm pretty sure they're jeggings. And then I'm just wearing my brown boots from Baker's. And yeah, this was the first night of Hanukkah, so I tried to keep it like festive with the blue and white. And now for Thursday, which is Thanksgiving.
Your smile, your kiss, your heart is lighting me up. Your love, your love, your love, your love, your love.
So this maroon peplum top is Mia's from Cotton On, and I just tucked it in. And then the circle skirt I'm wearing is also from Cotton On. I decided to pair this outfit with, again, my brown boots from Baker's, and then I also added some gray leg warmer.
Then I reach for your hand, held it tightly in mine, and neither of us could say a thing.
My scarf is from tomsaccessories.com, and it's like a tan beige color because I wanted to include all the Thanksgiving fall colors. And then this Evil Eye bracelet is from The Grove, and it matches the red shirt. And then my earrings, I'm pretty sure, are just from like Marshalls or something, and I thought the dangly earrings were really, really pretty. Okay, so then Friday, I went to a Kanye West and Kendrick Lamar concert, which was so cool, and by this time I was in Miami, and I was on Lincoln Road, that's where I stayed. So my shirt is my friend Susie. She let me borrow it, and it says Kanye West on it and has a picture of his face, so it was appropriate for the occasion. And then I paired it with a leather jacket, and this one is from PacSun. My black Doc Marten lookalikes are from PacSun. And then I just decided to wear these high-waisted jeans, and I got these from Nordstrom Rack. So on Saturday, we spent the day shopping in Miami, and the sweater I wore was from Chick Nova, and it's just like this tan sweater. And then the pants I'm wearing are from PacSun, and they're like a brown, like a warm brown color. And then my boots are my Steve Madden Troopa combat boots, which you all know that I love. Then on Sunday, there was a Hanukkah party at my cousin's house. So it was so much fun, and I got to hang out with all my little cousins and my older cousins too. So again, I'm wearing my PacSun like Doc Marten lookalike shoes, and then I'm wearing my blue fuzzy sweater from Forever 21.
Let's go for a ride, race what we want and keep what we like.
And then for my pants, I'm just wearing, again, my white pants from American Eagle.